Oh, what a lovely, precious dream to be young, lifted and light. Open your heart to what I mean. One World War, and came into
Caleb in the north. Marksman of health. Division of fire statistics. Certificate of birth. Registered number 21383. Date of birth, May 19, 1930. Place, County of Cook, Chicago. Full name of child?
Lorraine Hansberry.
Sex, female, legitimate?
Yes.
Father,
Paul A. Hansberry, 5330 Palmet Avenue.
Father's color? Negro.
Correction, black.
Father's birthplace?
Blaston, Mississippi.
Present. Occupation?
United States Deputy Marshal.
Mother?
Nanny Perry.
Color?
Negro. Correction.
Black.
My childhood, Southside Summers, was an ordinary city kind, full of the street games and rhymes that anticipated what some would insist on calling modern poetry. Oh, Mary Mac, 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 all dressed in black, 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 with silver buttons, buttons, buttons all down her back, back, back. She asked her mother, 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 for 50 cents, cents, cents. She seen the elephant, 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 over the fence, fence, fence. Woo! I remember skinny little Southside bodies by the fives, and tens of us panting the delicious hours away.
May
time.
Master finds out you saw that Bible, you be in trouble bad.
Using me was going in trouble with Master.
What do you think the Lord think of somebody who would steal the holy book itself?
What you think I'm gonna do the Bible, Sarah? I can read it. I can. Look. The book of Jeremiah.
Hannibal, you didn't memorize from a prayer meeting.
No, Sarah. And I said that I would have wings like a dove.
That's where you go all the time. Somebody's been learning you. Don't you know what they do to you if they find out?
Ain't nobody gonna find out. Hey, look at that.
What?
You see that big, fat star shining right there? That's the Big Dipper, Sarah. The old drinking going hustle. Pointing right up to the North Star. Sure is bright tonight. Sure would make a good travel flight tonight.
Hannibal.
Up there, pointing due north. Follow the drinking gourd. Follow the drinking gourd. For the old
you man. You sure is like your brother, boy.
To carry just like him. To freedom. If you follow the drinking
gourd. You look like him. And
follow.
And you talk like him.
Follow.
God knows you. You should think like him.
Follow the drinking gourd.
You're gonna be gone like him.
You think Sizan made it all the way to Canada, Sarah? Sure.
You mean if he's alive, him?
Oh, he's alive, all right. He's alive and he's free.
You aim to go, don't you? How do you know it's so much better to run off?
I don't know. I just know what it's like to be a slave.
We all slaves, Hannibal. But there's some that ain't got it as bad. Some who know how to bend a little.
Then let them bend. Me, I can only stand to be the slaves I know how to be. A bad one. Every day I can pretend to be sick instead of healthy. To be stupid instead of smart. And the more pain it gets Master and the more it costs him, the more Hannibal be's a man. Ways I see every slave ought to run off.
Oh, Hannibal, I couldn't. I'm too delicate.
No, but you, skiff ride as
you make. Hannibal!
Don't worry, little Sarah. I'll come back. I'll come back and I'll buy. I'll let you just do it.
That moment, I
High School, Southside, Chicago.
You do not read, nor speak, nor write in the English language. I suspect you don't even think. God only knows what language you think, or if you think at all. In any case, I have been improperly before any of y'all passed out this class. As for you, miss, as for you, surely you can recognize the third letter of the alphabet? Well, you've seen it.
See?
How? A C it is. A bright and clever one, after all. And now, my brilliant, will you also be informing us what a grade signifies when it's dust put upon the page?
Average.
Average. Yes, yes. What else in your case, my iridescence? Well, I will tell you in fine order. It stands for cheat. Cheating themselves, cheating the world, cheating nature. That is what a C means, my dear child. My pet, my laziest queen of the Ethiopes.
An old woman comes.
And she says, I guess it don't make no difference about going to school then, does it? And you are quiet. So now you know something about me you didn't know. In these streets out here, any little white boy from Long Island or Westchester, they lean out their car and they say, hey there, Jezebel. Hey there, hot chocolate. Hey there, $100 misunderstanding you. Bet you know where there's a good time tonight. Follow me and see if I lie. I could be coming from 8 hours on an assembly line, 14 hours in Miss Halsey's kitchen. I could be coming from 300 years of built-up rage so that my eyes is flashing and my flesh is true. These white boys, they look at me and they think I'm sick. They look at me and that's all they think! Baby, you could be Jesus in drag. But if you're black, there, show yourself.
Chicago, December 26, 1952. My dearest, I wrote you a letter. It said that I have an exciting idea for a play. I thought through to some basic conclusions. One, I am a writer. Two, I am going to write.
Oh, Mary, Mac, all dressed in black, 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 the silver buttons, all down her back.
She said you used to wear dirty underwear.
I didn't say that. Mother was pointing out to the beautiful hills. Yes, you may take one giant step.
Who and what a master might be.
My dear husband, I'm sitting at the typewriter on this miserable night, feeling cold, useless, frustrated, helpless, disillusioned, angry, and tired.
Should a cop do it? That is what a C means, my dear child.
My lady is queen of the Ethiopes.
My work, it has become a sweet promise, hiding, whispering to me daily.
Ibo.
Yerba.
Mandinga.
Longings, longings, longings.
Hausa.
Ashanti.
Kikuyu. I want the world to love my singing.
Texture.
Love.
I want the world to love my singing.
Oh, the sound.
Whether I'm the less for it or no.
I'm a mighty Congo drum.
I want it.
Hey there, hot chocolate.
Can I talk to it?
My lady is queen of Ethiopia.
They have brought back.
Mr. Charlie, oh, Captain, please, Mr. Boston.
Linder.
That's right. That's good. I asked him to come right over.
For what? What do you want to see him for?
Because we all mixed up. Mixed up bad. We get to looking for the right and the wrong of things. And we stay up nights and cry about the right and the wrong of things. And then Takers is out there just taking and taking and taking.
Actually, you talking about taking them people's money to keep us from moving to our new house.
I'm not just talking about it, baby. This is what's going on.
No. Walter, we got him. Tell him, Lena, tell him. We got all grown people in this house. We can work. Walter, I'll work. I'll work 20 hours in all the kitchens in Chicago if I have to. I'll strap my baby on my back if I have to and wash all the sheets and scrub all the floors in America. But Walter, we have to move. We gotta get out of here.
You don't understand, baby. You still don't understand. That place where you're talking about us moving to, they don't want to stay so bad, they willing to pay us not to move. And you know what? We're gonna help them. That white man gonna walk through that door and write us a check for more money than we ever had.
Why do you keep talking so much about money?
Because it's life, Mama.
It's life. Money is life. Upon a time, freedom used to be life. I guess the world really do change.
It didn't change, Mama. We just didn't know it.
The world does change. Son, I come from 5 generations of slaves, sharecroppers, and nobody in our family was willing to take the money of someone who said we wasn't fit to walk the earth. We have never been that poor. We have never been that dead inside.
I mean, what do y'all want me to do? I didn't make this world. It was given to me this way.
Then how would you feel on the
inside? Fine! I'll feel fine. Like a man.
You won't have nothing to stand for, Walter.
Mama, I'm gonna look that celibate in the eye, and I'm gonna say, that's your neighborhood out there. You got the right to keep it like you own. Just put the money in my hand, and you won't have to live next to a bunch of stinking. Oh, or maybe, yes, maybe, I'll get on my black knees. Oh, Captain, Mr. Bossman. Oh, yes, sir. Yes, sir. Great white father. Just give us some of the money and we will dirty up your white folks' table. And I'll be fine.
Dear Miss Hansberry, after having read and enjoyed The Raisin in the Sun several times, I have decided to ask for help on an assignment. I am a senior at Kubasaki High School on Okinawa, and I'm taking Drama 1.
Dear Miss Hansberry, I'm a native Georgian, and I saw the play, and I thought it was wonderful. Most informative from the negro's viewpoint. I understood the morals, and I can't imagine what the future holds for this family, but I was wondering if you could explain if the white neighborhood accepts them?
Dear Miss Hansberry, would you please send me your autograph? If you're as nice as you look, I know I shall receive it. Your faithful follower. P.S. I have scores of playwrights among my 4,650 names.
Dear Miss Hansberry, I am one of the 9 students attending Little Rock Central High School. I guess we could call this a crude attempt at my first mailing letter.
I wish more of
the students would have seen the play before entering CenturyLink 1957. It would have made us prouder knowing that we weren't going to alter the youngers.
Sincerely.
April 12th. Tuesday. I had some weird attack. Went to doctor on Wednesday. Results? Sick girl. Enjoying the attention mildly. Do I remain a revolutionary? Intellectually? Without a doubt. But am I prepared to give my body to the struggle? That is what I puzzle about here on this hospital bed. And I also have been reading the entries of young black writers in creative writing contest. On Tuesday, I am to present the awards. I read the words and study the faces of these young people. They are young. They are beautiful. They are determined. When I get my health back, I shall have to chop to some to see what type of revolutionary I am.
Ladies and gentlemen, fellow writers,
I have had an opportunity to read three of the winning compositions in this United Negro College Fund contest. And it is clear I am addressing fellow writers indeed. Apart from anything else, I wanted to be able to come here and speak with you.
Life. As those who have tasted of it.
Love, out of the depths of pain we have thought to be our sole heritage in this world. Oh, we know about love. Perhaps we shall be the teacher